When men and women say to me, why not a finality in this matter? My answer is the changing situation. I wish some of you carried the responsibility. I wish some of you realized that all is not black and white. You talk to me about finality. Why, the decisions of today are wrong tomorrow. We will insist that Canada's sovereignty and her rights as a nation shall be upheld at all times.